So every tiger's stripe pattern profile is unique, just like our fingerprints. We have a database of images of tigers that have been offered for sale or have been seized. When our investigators get new images, we need to scan those against the database. At the moment, we are doing that manually. Basically, the scientists will create an algorithm, which means that they identify the individual stripe patterns of, you know, a unique individual tiger.